Battle Gamers here with a little video, and today we are with the... Oh my goodness!
That was mean.
Hashtag Secure Ace is doing this live.
Well, we're I'm basically here with pretty much everyone from the Secure Ace Discord server. Check out Secure Ace and everyone. I'll link everyone here today in the description below.
Good, very good.
So today we are in the news.
I'm the host. I get to say that, Vado.
Okay, fine. Go ahead and say it.
Well, today we are going to be doing the Bell,
etc.
And I'm not in it.
Exactly like he said.
And I'm not in it, so that's not fair.
If you could get people teleported over here, Jay, make sure everyone's TP'd over here.
I'm getting my recording set up.
Each of us are going to do our own builds. Whoever builds the best build in the end.
Oh, whoa.
Builds.
No.
And we have to use blocks from the new updates. The snapshots.
They get back bragging rights. I call this hill. This hill's mine.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's the Big Bug here, back with another episode or another video.
Build anything, right?
Yeah, so we're gonna do.
Everyone's doing their intros while I'm doing this live.
You do, Secure's live.
Right, I know. It's awkward. It's awkward. Don't worry about it. It's going to be fine. It's going to be totally fine.
I want to tell you about something that happened at school. So you know, DS game.
Poker face. Poker.
Fly.
Is that something new? Do they? How do they have so much health?
Poker, you just made a swastika.
Wait, what?
Oh yeah, the new combat.
What the freak? Why is my... Oh my god.
Mm. Wait, Fly, are you still there? Fly?
Yes, I am. I'm just waiting for everyone to get into their build spots. Tell me when you're at your build spot.
I don't know what
I'm never gonna be.
There we go.
I'm gonna build...
What are we building?
Okay. I'm gonna build here.
I'm building over here.
So, what are you guys going to build with this? Because we have quite a lot of possibilities now.
I'm gonna build something with wood.
Okay, my freaking OBS is
okay.
I'm gonna build something.
I want to tell you something real quick. Okay.
What?
And I'm recording.
So there's a Valentine's Day dance in my school, and on the permission form, Dakota put as parent or guardian, he put Secure Ace as my daddy.
Oh boy.
I turned it in. I legit turned it in.
Okay. Like, when can we start?
Was like, who is that?
Now. Start.
Okay, let's go start. How long do we have, roughly?
Alright, essentially what we're doing the new snapshot build battle.
Yeah, that's basically it. So what I'm going to try to do is
If you guys want to know, I'm doing this live on YouTube. Yes?
Well, not live anymore when you're seeing this from my channel, but yeah.
Well, yeah, I was live, but yeah, I'm the cool one here, okay? Because I'm doing this live.
No!
I'm the worst.
Like all those plebs.
No, you're not the cool one. You're not the cool one.
I'm creative.
Sure
Aiken is the cool one.
Yeah, man.
No.
I'm the one.
That is a village.
He sits there like, oh well.
I should totally be building right now, but I'm not worried at all.
Wait, are we starting?
I'm a better builder than you.
No, you're not.
I guess we're starting.
Yeah,
I wonder if I will be making the best thing.
You sure?
What the? No, that is fail.
You can build better in survival mode, but guess who can build better in creative mode?
Me.
I like how there's now a pure white block. I can finally do like modern housing properly. With the white concrete. Which is lovely. It's been ages.
I have to find a spot, so I'm still trying to find a spot.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay.
Okay, that's gotta be. Okay, this is unique. I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm going to try to do a reasonably basic modern house.
Black concrete. Make sure I have concrete.
Different style from my usual, but I can do this.
Oh boy, this is gonna
okay. I'm getting some pretty good progress now.
Okay.
With the first shapes.
Right. I'm building here.
Try not to go too far away, Jerome.
Big Jerome's on?
Oh, hi, Cupid.
That's me.
I'll
teleport you over here.
I know. I don't know for sure about this, but I'm pretty sure the Jerome ASF. He's live streaming.
No, I'm not.
No, Jerome ASF.
They're two different people. I know.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying to Jerome.
Okay,
he's a dumb dumb.
There you go.
Uh huh. Okay.
Go find a build spec.
What are we building?
Build anything you want in creative.
Anything you want in creative, but it has to use one of the new blocks at least.
Don't ask. I'm thinking about, it's trying to be a shoe, okay? And then
are you making a bag of you, I guess?
A what?
I don't know what to call it.
Okay, so I'm currently trying to get some modern shape in so I can base my house into that. But it's not that easy as it might seem.
Whoa, that looks cool.
If I want to, I can maybe...
This place looks amazing. I just see building stuff everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Large.
Okay, you know what? Screw it. I'm doing something different. I was going to build a house, but no, I know I'm...
No, don't destroy it.
Great, it became like anthracite, which is something I really like.
Right.
Ooh, lag spike.
I didn't get a lag
spike. No, no, please, no.
That's one thing I do hate about this version of Minecraft. It's kind of stuttery.
Help, no.
Yeah, you see it too, right?
I haven't got no...
But keep inventory on.
Bacon hasn't gotten any of that good stuff. The stutter.
I haven't either.
I have.
Wow, that's actually quite good for you then.
Yeah, heck yeah. Me and Jay are like, heck yeah. Don't ask what I'm building. I don't even know. So I'm just putting random blocks that look cool on
Mr. Slime! Right now we're doing a build comp on the newest version of Minecraft. That's not even released yet, it's an actual version, but you know what? We're doing it anyways.
Heck yeah. Okay, that kind of looks cool.
How do I do this?
And then we can have like that, and this could be. Ooh, I know what this could be. Yes.
I'm trying to do something modern, but I'm not particularly doing so well with it.
I don't know.
How long do we have?
Until about an hour.
Okay.
That should be more than enough to get a very pretty good. Building.
I don't know if that's enough for me. That's the thing.
Rip.
I'm
that's
building myself.
That beautiful face there, Mr. Sam.
So what kind of stuff are you guys building? Yeah. What style are you going
to watch
try?
I'm putting random stuff.
Trying to kill me with TNT, so I've got to hurry everything right now.
Putting random blocks in random places.
Okay, that sounds pretty interesting.
I'm building myself.
Like, what is this? I don't even know. Ooh, I know what okay, this is how I get my creative process. I put things together, and I say whether it's good or not. This is
low.
Whoa.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
That's weird. You said okay at the same time as me fly. I'm scared.
Oh, sorry, I'm designing a building.
You know, the one thing I do wish is that we had...
Hey, that's new.
Some kind of way to place glass panes between blocks.
That'd be cool.
That would have been kind of cool, because that means you could have done a lot more with depth decoration, as you can do now. Especially from interior view, but... I guess
shoot, you're... I didn't mean to break my door.
The problem is
should
I
incorporate orange or should I try a different color in the...
The problem is for me, I think these concrete blocks, the coloring is a little too strong.
Yeah.
It actually can be used quite well if you do it right.
Okay.
But I don't want to give anything away.
What am I
going to
do with this box?
To, so I'm not
don't know. I'm do something.
Am
I'm
I allowed to see
okay
what other people
these
build?
No.
I just don't know if I can finish this in an hour, but...
I'm looking at a whole build, but okay, I won't say anything about it.
So this is going to be like the... That should be the kitchen section. Could
I like how
here, but...
Lauren she tried to click T and then she clicked T again for dinner.
I'm just getting myself armor.
I do still hate the mechanics for building paints on top of each other, which is kind of a pain in the ass.
Anyone that's up, could someone switch it to peaceful?
Yeah, that would be appreciated. Thanks.
Oh man, I can't.
Thank
no,
you.
My slimy friend.
And
they
it up too. Oh boy.
There we go.
No,
I'm going to have to do some terrain in this, and I hate that, but fine.
Like I said, I'm randomly placing blocks, so terrain has no... Just 1402! Columbus sailed the ocean blue.
Okay, we're 15 minutes into the build.
Okay, no, we're needing way more time than that.
Yeah, we're going to need some more time at least.
No,
we're
going to
need a lot
no
more
joke
time than that.
No, Jake, is this 15 minutes? Has it been 15 minutes? Like, no joke.
Yeah, I think it's been 15 minutes. That seems pretty reasonable.
Okay, well, I'll extend the time to 1:30. An hour and 30 minutes.
1:30? Oh, okay, I thought you meant like 1:30.
No,
Yeah, that seems pretty reasonable. I hope I can finish this build. I may as well do part of this like sped up in my video because it's going to get kind of boring to watch. But
okay, I'm back.
I'm having fun.
It looks like you're building Trump's wall. Oh boy, I should have built Trump's wall. That wasn't pretty good. That was a 10 out of 10.
Don't steal my idea.
Oh, are you really doing?
Don't imitate Trump. Trump is bad.
I like Trump.
Trump is my favorite. Yeah, you're not going to get far with that.
I actually do like Trump.
You're making a joke right now.
I'm not making a joke. I'm
no, thank you.
You know the things Trump
did.
I was
getting rid of some grass. I don't know where my build went, so I'm kind of like.
You know the things Trump did? Like seriously? No.
Oh.
It's not like really a thing.
That's very difficult.
I'm actually surviving.
It's not like a thing that we should do right now, but.
I'm doing good.
Hold that button down.
I'm doing good.
Hold that button down.
But this, I'm not building myself too long.
I ain't building no Trump wall.
Party girls, don't go
hurt. I am. I'm building a tunnel. First, I'm gonna build the tunnel to make. Then I'm gonna build it. You guys will see. It's gonna be the best thing.
Make a giant sign. This is
it's going to be the best wall ever. The best wall that will cost America
also,
about
wants
25
to
billion
live,
bucks.
Like in the actual game and see what everyone else is doing. You guys can join the server. I will.
And you'll
IP
be like
chat,
me. I hope not.
But you will be put in spectator, and you'll be able to watch us in spectator mode.
That
don't
seems reasonable.
Don't put me in spectator. Do not, please.
Yeah, it's very reasonable. Let me see. What
I want to help somebody me? By placing stuff.
I'm gonna put hold the on. IP in the.
Ooh.
Give me a second.
There's someone building very eerily close to me. He's underground.
Oh, that's not me. Okay, I was about to say.
Hey, yeah. No.
There's the IP to the
oh,
server.
Oh, that's you.
Guys,
sorry.
I want to get my snapshot own. Version so you guys can get all the fancy blocks and stuff. And you will, as soon as you join the server, you will be switched into spectator by someone.
Me.
Yeah. Could someone please switch and. Something into spectator as well because he or she is doing survival near my build.
Okay, I'll leave. Want me to leave?
No, I just want you to not like edit the terrain and
no!
stuff around here.
Oh, okay. Death knows what's up.
Crap. I did not want to be spectator.
I know you.
Mm-hmm.
For life. Really?
Start singing to himself.
Why'd you do that to me? Why'd you do that to me?
I want to add a basement to the building.
Because I'm trying to build here and you were editing the terrain around here.
Well, you could've just told me to stop.
We gonna have
I kinda did.
Until the morning comes.
But I'm not going to fight now because
you just said that I was building. That's all you said.
Oh goodness, this is a lot.
I don't want to do this right now, so don't please. Please.
There's so much iron in that cave I could've grabbed.
What? Hashtag bacon is cool. Okay. Thanks, Kitty? Question mark?
There's so much iron in that cave.
We are building a creative build battle, not a survival game server.
Hey, everyone, I have a question for everyone. How would everyone like that we just start, like, a Minecraft creative build world?
That would be cool. I could host it if you want to with my turn. If you want to.
Might not be a bad idea. It definitely seems like it could be fun if we just do like a bunch of creative builds. Like we have a theme for every time we do stream it.
Yeah, but for now we should do subjects. And like I know this, I know one guy. Who's
what
really
is Coco doing?
Oh no, this doesn't look good. That kind of look like just... a. I'm not going to say the word. I'm not going to do that again.
I do not like this day.
It's so hard to mine all of this. Like literally,
I could have helped.
So hard to mine.
I want to be a helper to
somebody. Somebody to mine.
I want to be somebody's helper.
Well, too bad. You're not being my helper right now because I don't need help. And I'm kind of just wanting to experiment with design myself.
What the, I'm using black.
What is Coco doing?
Where the outside is.
Oh, Jerome, do you remember in Big Dig?
Poco.
I think you remember. You watched my Let's Play, didn't you?
Poco.
Or had that, no, we also played it multiplayer, didn't we, on Hexit? They had the same mod and I did the same thing. Where I did in the
Poco's
black void area.
Frozen.
Where I could just right click the black thing
but...
and would replace it with that block.
At first, I thought. Never mind.
It's a mod called Dimensional Doors. It takes it, you can build it in there.
Oh, I know it's Dimensional
hey,
Doors, but I thought you said
still.
Something else when you first said what mod pack you were using.
Oh, yay, Poco's moving!
Hexen is such a fun mod pack for traveling around.
I guess. I don't know.
Good morning.
I don't really play Hexen, to be honest.
It's a good stable mod pack, and it keeps a good stable FPS.
I'm a chicken.
There are two things I like with the mod pack. The only other one I've seen that good at, like, managing FPS without making anything too
chicken.
Fluctuating.
Is,
FTB Inventions.
Could you please stop saying I'm a chicken through everything else that is going on in this chat room?
Oh, this is good.
Oh my gosh, my Mexican sign is beautiful.
Go Autobot.
Oh my god.
I told you I'm building Trump's wall.
Go Autobot. There's a funny joke.
Could you please stop? You're being obnoxious.
Oh boy.
That's you too, so.
Is he over here, build Otto? Who's building over there? That looks cool. Oh, Otto's doing some good stuff over there.
I have a solution.
What?
Otto might be able to beat me.
I already know I'm gonna lose.
Yep.
My solution is
I
myself.
Thanks, by the way. Don't really know how to respond to that.
Ah!
Hey!
My ear! I was not expecting that.
Oh,
Sheriff's here.
Hello, Sharif.
Share building or spec? Share building or spec?
Hello.
I have no clue how I should take this, like, material wise,
okay.
But I'm just going to do the outside first. The bright orange kind of works really well with.
Wow.
Build? Okay, then someone game mode share.
I did it.
I
didn't
it
might be lagging. I did it.
Be in the basement.
Didn't that work?
Oh, I'm still digging. Oh,
Cher, are you in creative yet? Because I made you in creative.
I should have added builder's wands to this. Wait, nope, there would be a builder's wand. Never mind.
Yay, Cher!
Okay. Kind of need to do this inside corner with orange instead. The orange is bright, but it's like, it's workable still. It's not like, overpowered.
What, in concrete or?
In concrete, yeah.
I don't know.
It's kind of neon colored, which is kind of something I really have wanted to do in Minecraft for a long time.
I don't like that there's no, like, detailing to it, like the clay or anything, but.
If you look closely, this is actually just a recolored stone texture.
I don't know. They're just a little too strong in the color. I could see they'd be more reasonable to tone down the color just a tad. Definitely really bright. I don't think I'm gonna use any of the concrete in my build.
Okay, secure. Can I TP you to me real quick? I want to show you my tunnel.
All right, I quit.
Why'd you quit?
I can't do it.
Wow, that's quick.
What
happened?
Quitter. We have the first quitter of the match, everyone.
I'm being pretty happy with the result I got so far.
Me don't you tell no more. No.
I can't be bothered. And besides, I'll be a judge anyway.
What do you mean you can't be bothered?
The only person
I can't be bothered to build this.
What are you building?
I was building multiple things and I can be asked.
Well, that's why you don't overwhelm yourself on your building, Jay.
Wait, Jay, come to mine real quick. I want to show you my... West Mexico, please. This is my tunnel, okay? It's pretty dang good.
Skull bones.
Then I'm gonna build one to Canada, so we can go say hi to Jay for a while, you know, and say chill with us.
Ha!
Oh, you can spawn skeleton horse now.
Well, that's a nice add-in.
Oh,
be
wait,
careful.
Can you
It's so bad as a skeleton horse gets hit by lightning. I swear to God.
Wait, what happens if a horse...
More of them spawn.
Ooh, that's cool.
But they have jockeys on
back.
Top.
Okay.
Welcome back.
Oh, wow, Otto. Holy shite skis.
Like I said, if anyone's going to be able to beat me, it's probably going to be Otto.
It's Otto, for sure.
That's why I was saying go, Otto.
Wow.
Yay.
Thanks, guys.
Trust
Thanks.
Me, I can see Otto's build from where I'm at, Bacon. It's pretty good. 10 out of 10.
Looks amazing.
I don't know where everyone else's builds are, though. I only see Otto.
Oh
from
my
here.
God, Bacon.
What?
Bacon. Just his name already. That is just making me hungry right now.
Am behind you.
So, you go to one side, the American flag, you go to Mexico.
Yay,
and
on
the side, you can go to Mexico.
Really? The Trump wall? Really?
It's not a Trump wall yet.
Yet.
Yet. It's gonna be a Trump wall on both sides.
So what are you building, Santa?
What's this bridge? Is this a bridge? Whose build is this? Oh, that's Cher. Cher, that's
the pig.
Nice.
Nice. The piggy.
That's nice. Piggy, come look at my stuff, Cher.
If you're not in the game, please leave the chat.
That should be a lot.
Wait, whose is this little thing over here? I'm not sure.
That's Cher's.
Jerome, you should TP over and look at mine.
I did already.
He's coming back.
Well, yeah, I'm still building the base of it.
Alright, I know what I'll do. I'll build the judge's area.
Can somebody please put me into like...
Oh, wow. I know I'm not gonna win if death's the judge. I know I'm not gonna win.
I am the judge.
I'm not gonna win. I should quit and be a judge also.
Oh, boy.
Yes.
Is that a McDonald's?
Boy. Minutes.
The players are dropping quick.
Quartz kind of looks out of place in between these smooth blocks.
They're too strong. They need to add a little bit more of a detail to them.
I'm keeping my build up just because it looks
like
very nice.
Yeah, that works. That works a lot better.
Real quick, before I do this, before I go away for a while, I want you to come look at my build so it can live on in our minds. Wait, is that you? Wait, that might be your build that I'm looking at. Or wait, is that? Wait, is this Otto's?
Yes, it's mine.
Cupid's making stuff.
What? What?
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, wait, okay, Otto.
Really?
Otto,
it's not that impressive, like...
Otto.
I'm gonna see the
other one. Whatever, this is
give me a second, I'm trying to...
What else can you do to this? I mean, this is like...
I need to do the inside as well, you know?
Oh, true. Okay, well, mine is... Okay, if you look at me... Alright, look at me real quick. Mine is directly that way.
I can see that. Okay. It was just inside my render distance. Okay, that's basically flags. Okay.
But there's more. Calm down.
Yeah?
There's just tons of flags and stuff. And, yeah.
I just said it's just flags, and you said there's more, you just point out more flags.
Okay, I'm gonna create a team judge. Death.
Oh,
dude,
this is gonna be
that.
So annoying to use these for flooring.
Wait, Bacon, are you a judge with me?
Yeah, I'm being a judge, I'm dropping out.
Oh,
okay.
Do I have to go to spec, though? Because I might build onto my thing while Okay. I'm gonna stay in creative and might build on to my competition. There's no way.
There's no way I'm going to lose this. I'm going to work so hard to get this done.
Oh, no one's talked about Santa. Santa is just... I don't know. I don't
Can
even
know.
Can
we start that build thing tonight?
Every time you say Santa, I think it's about me because I used to have the name Santa Boss for Christmas. And people refer to me with Santa for quite a while.
Oh, I can kind of see what she's doing. Okay. And then you see my American and Canadian bridge type thing over here. Hold on, I need to get more blocks. I'm not done. Hold up.
I like the new cyan concrete. That one looks really good.
Which one?
The cyan concrete.
Ooh, it does look good.
It's perfect. That is the perfect shade. That's the shade I always wanted.
50 shades of gray.
Really?
Okay, I need...
Really? 50 shades
Goodbye.
Of gray reference now?
I'm
in a
sorry?
Minecraft stream?
Yes, in a Minecraft stream.
Obviously. Oh my goodness. The cringe
I'm
is
gonna,
real.
I'm gonna play That's Pirate 101. For. While I wait for you guys to finish, I'm going to Pirate 101.
Two, three,
Heck
four.
Yeah. Baby, don't you tell no one. No. I can't have no wife one night. Do you want this for life? Hey, Santa, I want to give you a present real quick, okay? Santa, here. Or Cupid, or whatever.
That doesn't work too well.
Someone gave it to me one day.
I guess I have to use buttons then to create this look. That kind of works. It's not the best ever because the oak buttons look kind of out of place. Maybe the stone buttons work better.
Concrete buttons. How about that, Otto?
Yeah, there are no concrete buttons, sadly. That would be great, though. Like, imagine concrete buttons.
I got to get off. Okay, see you later, animator. It's mine.
He's just leaving.
Pretty good. This is looking pretty good. Let's look at. I forget. I don't have to zoom in this version. I'm gonna go look at Otto's build.
I'll meet you at Otto's build.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Sorry about that. Otto's gonna win this.
Oh wait. Yay. Wait. Stay at Otto's build for a second, and then I want you to come look at mine.
No, I'm good.
No, please.
I'm good.
Actually, he is doing a pretty okay job. His sure, floor cool. pattern is a bit experimental, but.
Technically, I'm just gonna win this because
that,
like.
Okay, this actually looks cool. The way he's doing the floor, I like that. The below the floor, I don't really like, to be honest. It's a bit. Well, of course, it's kind of.
Judging booth. Yeah,
Where's the judging booth?
I don't know where your freaking build is. Bacon.
Let's see what I can do with the terracotta box as well.
Are you there? Wait. Are you at autos?
Oh, that matches up with shading quite perfectly.
Well, look at it quick.
I can use these terracotta blocks to create some more texture somewhere.
Where?
It's below us.
It's okay.
You don't know. There's more to it. There's not just the.
Where's the golden tea? Missing the most important item.
The golden tea. Wait, is this the judging place over here?
Yes. Wait,
okay. Wait.
I didn't even see you.
Exactly. I'm probably not there. Okay. Oh, okay. I got you. Okay. This is the judging area, right?
Yes, I'm making like a little tent.
So, okay.
So, what I was thinking is we could get one of everybody's head, and we can kind of place them. Does that sound good?
Sure.
I'm just getting
I was gonna get the command ready and I'll get it
it's
right.
It's so weird not using snow for the white blocks anymore.
True though.
That's kinda strange. Does this look weird and out of place or does this look great and lovely? I don't know. Could someone take a look please?
I'm using the wrong block for detailing. Ugh. I didn't even hit that one.
Like the terracotta blocks on the back side.
Okay, so I'm just breaking this
slash give.
Can't do that. 3x3 there.
Okay. Can you block it?
Nah, this looks out of place. I'm not going to do that. Closed. I still need to make this whole back wall thing work with bedrooms and such, so. I have some job to do to finish this completely. This is going to be a challenge to get done within the time.
How much time you say, Flystone?
It might take more time. We might get more time.
I really hope I do, but because I'm not going to be able to make this.
Yeah, we might have to extend the time a little bit.
Again?
Yeah, we'll need more time.
So I'm going to... trying to do a kind of thing where I make the design go inwards.
Everyone good with that? 9:30 at the latest.
Yeah.
That's about an hour
well,
from now, is it?
Yeah, it's about an hour.
It's 10 after 8 right now, or 11 after 8 right now.
Okay, so that's like an hour and 20 minutes.
About an hour, 20 minutes.
I don't think I'll be able to do this that long, but I think I'll finish way before that, but. Yeah, sure, I guess.
Okay,
just depends on if I want to do some kind of garden design as well. And depends on how quick I'm going. I do really like the combination of the magma blocks and the white concrete. That gives a really nice look.
Oh, yeah.
Especially as they light up very slightly. So if you set it tonight, this is going to look amazing. Could you set it tonight for like a split second? I can check how this looks.
Oh, that's got it. It won't let me do the head command. Right?
This looks good. Pretty happy with that.
I'm probably gonna come in second for this build comp, maybe. But Santa's doing a good one as well. I went.
Yeah.
I honestly think I'm going to win this, but I'm not going to say like I am going to win this because
you're not gonna be overconfident.
I'm going to curse myself, or jinx myself, if you will say that way.
And the winner is
Yeah, and the winner is President Donald J. Trump.
Yeah.
Do you know that the J kind of stands for Jennifer?
Yeah. I knew it didn't stand for Junior.
That's you guys it. Make me sad.
Why?
That makes me sad. I don't know.
Come on, we're being like... Ah, that word choice wouldn't be the best. I said enjoyable, but that's kind of suggestive in a way.
Maybe for you.
Whoops.
If I do something... Oh, okay, there, that works.
Maybe. Oh yeah, you're my best friend.
This is taking so much time because I'm used to building with World Edit.
I know. We can't use World Edit in this version, though. I thought about it, like, I could put it in a plugin, but the plugin isn't developed to this version yet.
Yeah, but the 1.11 version works. I tried.
Yeah, but we're not at 1.11, though.
Yeah, but I mean the 1.11 version of World Edit would work if you install the client-side version for Client Forge on the server. But never mind, it's fine.
Yeah, there. Try my best to do a good build here. Because the competition is going to be tough.
I may have tried too much in the height perspective, but... I'm going to get this done. Not overly confident on design, but... I can barely hear that. Sorry.
Jerome's like...
I say he's not overconfident. He says.
That still was like barely, but okay, fine.
Okay, I don't know how to make... I don't know how to do the head command. So, well, I guess what we're going to do instead is...
It is, slash
is
give...
Gonna be here?
I don't know. This is quite a long sequence.
True share. True.
Chief Sharif.
Is that the podium?
No.
Okay. Do you want me to, are the podiums going to be in the tent or where?
Podiums? No, I'll do that somewhere else.
What?
I don't really know how to make
it. Wait, so we're not going to do a podium?
Not there. We'll make it somewhere else. If you can make a picnic table, I'll make the podium.
Well, I want to make a podium. You got this.
Hold on a second. Wait. Bacon, okay.
Oh, change my designs.
I mean, okay, that.
There we go. That looks good as a framework to start off with.
Oh, you're my best friend. You're my best friend. Video games almost ruined by one cutscene.
That would be quite a list.
Oh gosh. Sonic the Hedgehog's one of them, it said. Oh
yeah.
Gosh. There we go.
I'm kind of sad Life is Strange is not on that list for me, but yeah, it got pretty near, sadly.
Yeah.
Life is Strange had some really bad cutscenes.
Oh gosh. Well, not just like bad, but I mean... the game was okay.
Life is Strange is my favorite game currently, but there are some really bad cutscenes in there.
Oh boy.
I give up, XD. Well, Santa, you're always welcome to come work on the stadium.
Yeah, you could be either a judge or you could.
I haven't even started working on my actual house yet.
Okay. Alright, I'll go and make the podium.
Okay.
That. Shoot.
No, what are you doing, Bacon?
Ah, goodness, terrain. Bacon. I hate terrain. Terrain sucks.
Oh, yeah, that. I know about at the top. I'm gonna put that. Hold on.
No, Bacon. Bacon.
Oh, yeah, the
this,
podium blocks.
Yes,
yeah.
And this.
You should make the podiums out of new blocks, out of terracotta
this.
Blocks.
Okay.
I don't want those.
Come on, Bacon, look.
I can take those. I know how to make podiums with that.
No, look. Read those.
Oh, they're the medals. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Yeah, I get it. I get it. Okay. I'll help you build the pony. Hold up.
Okay, that looks like a pretty good window. Oh, then the thing is, I suck at interior. That's why I'm probably gonna lose.
Mm-hmm.
You do realize that they should be pretty cool.
Eh?
Not.
Can I do your interior?
If you want, yes.
Let's see what I'm going to do with this side. I don't know yet.
Wait, so this is gonna be number one.
No, is this first place or last place?
This is first.
Can I create a podium?
I mean, like, whichever, you two build off to see whoever has the best podium.
So we're going to have a build off for the build off competition podium.
Yeah, they're going to have a build off for the podium. Well,
oh my.
See which.
That's getting kind of to the ironic level.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of funny anyway. What the heck is Poker building?
Okay. Oh, he is pokering you.
Yeah. I'll be over there.
I'll make like a mini podium and then show you.
Sure, what is this?
Okay.
Sure, what is this?
It's gonna be the biggest, craziest build off ever with build offs for the build offs. Yes.
It's gonna be the biggest.
That is the best. That's going to be the episode title for me.
Best analogy ever.
Build off for the century.
Okay, that is okay.
And then where's Santa build it? Oh,
just looks like good.
Whoever builds the best podium gets to have it kept.
I've made podium for my lifetime.
But yeah, right now, I'm gonna build this little interior. Alright, so it's gonna be myself, Santa, and Bacon as the judges, okay?
Okay, that's fine. Fine with me, at least. I don't know about the others because I don't know who the other, like, what the others' opinions are. I can't judge.
This is an odd building technique. I'm gonna try and bring in.
I gotta turn my freaking auto jump off. I hate
it. It's so sad that water looks so horrible compared to everything else in Minecraft now.
What?
Yeah, that's all they need to change, really.
Wait,
yeah, unless you have shaders.
Wait, what looks so bad?
Water.
The water.
Water looks kinda horrid now. Would it be too much to use that orange, or should I just use these, like...
Who here has watched Forrest Gump?
Yeah, I need the clay orange for that.
That's like a box of chocolates, and you never know what you're gonna get.
Come on, pig! Get out of my area!
Right, Otto?
Yeah?
Life is like a box of chocolates, and you never know what you're gonna get.
Same. I watched that all night with my dad.
That's like, funny, because I'm allergic to chocolate.
Oh my gosh, Rip. I'm so sorry for you. Oh my gosh, man. Like, what, like, is it just one kind of chocolate or both kinds? Like, no.
I mean, I'm allergic to all chocolate. Chocolate contains a lot of taramine, which causes migraines for me.
Oh, I don't like that.
I don't like that. That's probably a better way to say that.
true. That was a bit selfish. Came out selfish, I'm sorry.
Nah, it's not. It's fine. Don't worry. I'm not gonna be like, ooh, no, he said something selfish, you suck. I'm not going to be like that now. Oh, help, that sounded so derpy.
Okay.
Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do second side. Oh.
Jay, I'm now.
Hey, get out of this fucking corner! Thank you.
Whoa, watch the language. I have to deduct some points.
Oh, this is not PG rated, is it?
That's pretty cool. I think he should do
this. It's PG-13, I believe. Wait, what is yours? I want to see yours first.
You
didn't build yours yet?
No, I give up.
This is, you were the last to give up, right? So that means there's only two more builders? No, there's three, never mind.
No.
I was about to say, you would get to the same period. There's four? Oh, okay. So
Poker,
it's actually
share, auto.
Ah, damn it. I wish I had some more help with this.
Oh, yeah, and, wait.
Poker is just filling in a grass square right now with patterns.
Good job, Poker.
Okay, I like that.
Oh yeah, you're my best friend. Yeah, you're my best friend. Yeah.
Making water work with the new blocks that look so much better is kind of hard.
Yeah, wait, is that your build right there? Did we build your build right behind... Did we build our build right behind your build?
Like, I got the large one that's mainly made out of concrete, modern style.
What the heck? This is like the best... Oh, okay.
Yeah,
if I ever do a roleplay, if I... Okay, in my crafting dead roleplay, when we go to the next...
By the way, speaking of which, when are we going to film that?
Oh, me. Whenever Dakota gets on. I've been waiting for you guys.
Screw Dakota. We'll go without him.
Oh,
no. Say you got eaten by a zombie. Yeah. I don't care.
No, Dakota.
We're not wasting another series because he doesn't know how to get back.
That kind of hurt my voice.
I'm just chilling here like a villain. Man. What the?
Alright, guys.
Hey, guys, it's Scarce here.
No.
There we go. Oh, boy. Look at my roof. This thing's complicated as all heck.
What are you doing, Jay?
That looks pretty good, but it doesn't really incorporate the new blocks that much on the exterior.
I could be a real dick.
It's so hard to... No, actually, that's clay.
It's so hard to incorporate what just made a whole building incorporating pretty much only new blocks.
I'll kill you.
Oh, it is. I feel your pain here, Otto. I mean, you're the only two left actually building.
Secure. Say again? Ace,
me and you are the only ones left. Well, actually, there's Cher.
And there's
technically
and Poker is technically building, but he's not really building anything.
Rip.
Currently.
Oh, guys, I'm still recording. I'm not even. I'm not even gonna.
Ace, oh, I'm still recording. Like... Oh no, screw it. I'm not even going to upload anything. Bye.
Like what the heck? Yeah.
That's basically what I just heard.
Ace, look at your chat.
Turn radio. Dun, dun, dun.
Dun, dun, dun. Wait, Nate. Is Nate still in here?
I don't know. I don't think so.
No, he's not. We need to change the profile picture. The profile picture shouldn't be blue. It should be the orange one. That's the nighttime one.
Okay. I have no clue what you're talking about right now, but I'll just say okay to, seem interested.
Take it.
Yeah.
Bacon.
Oh.
Basically, okay, Bacon has his own little radio station going on.
Yeah, dude. Kind of. We just did an interview of Secure Ace. So.
What are you doing?
Hold on. No. It's a good idea. Trust me.
This is going to be one of my better buildings in a while.
This is probably.
I kind of plan out my buildings nowadays, which kind of results in a bad exterior look a lot of times, and I feel like this one gone a lot better just by doing it more randomly.
I got better.
Just make the whole thing gold.
No.
Oh, so yeah. It just needed a change of color and texture. I don't know. Oh, you're my best friend. Yeah, my best friend. Yeah. Wait, where'd Santa go? Or Cupid. Or whatever she wants to call herself now. Where is she?
Is it a she or a he?
She.
She.
That is offensive.
Sorry, I just didn't know. That's not offensive, I just didn't know.
Did you not hear a speaker anything?
I know a lot of people with really girlish voices that are actually boys and the other way around, so I can't really judge.
True, there are transgenders in this world.
I'm not even talking about transgenders in that sense.
Oh.
I'm just talking about normal people. You just seemed really rude for a second, but that's fine. It's totally fine.
I'm a bit sexist, I guess. Not, well, wait, would it be sexist or racist? And this is a serious question.
A little bit of both.
Okay. It is just discriminational.
Okay.
Well. I think. Is that even a word, discriminational?
I believe it. Discriminationist. Wait. Did I hear Kitty's voice?
Yeah.
I gotta turn you off a lot, because you were screaming in my ear
earlier.
Sorry,
my voice hurts.
You were screaming in my ear earlier, remember? It hurts.
Yeah, I've been screaming at everyone, actually.
Yeah, you have a history of recent screaming.
My voice hurts, and I'm sick.
Oh, are you okay? Like, legit, are you okay?
Turn around. You being sarcastic?
Maybe.
Aww. Hey guys, it's Scarce here, back with another Drum Alert Nation. Today, Jay
and
Kitty
fighting. I didn't think you knew what sarcasm was.
Kitty and Jay fighting again, and they need to be quiet because
they drum over me when I'm sick.
A live stream is going on.
Hey,
and they don't need to
talk to each other. Jerome, be good.
This is starting
to get.
Maybe
get the spray bottle again, Jerome.
Did you just hiss? Not cut.
I'll get the spray bottle, Jerome. Don't make me.
You are a super villain, so you go.
Meh. Do I know what else would be a tragedy? If some magical TNT spawn.
Try it.
Don't.
No, if you do that, I'm going to personally come over to your house and kill you.
Oh.
I don't think I quite can because reasons, but. Yeah.
Good luck with the plane tickets.
Good luck getting into America with Trump. Good luck even wanting to go to America with Trump. I'll
Trump
just stay in the Netherlands.
I could
help. Don't make
that.
Fun of my Trump. Trump is my friend.
Oh, he's just a trumpet.
He's a puppet.
I'm not gonna laugh at that because I like Trump, but that's pretty funny.
Have you seen the whole the Dutch introduce the Netherlands to Trump video? Have you seen that?
When you said what?
I said, Jerome, don't quit because, yeah, you're a good builder.
No, I quit.
Okay. Yeah. At least I'd be nice.
You guys should stop fighting because there's a live stream going
nice.
On.
I'm being nice. I'm not being rude or mean.
Yeah, people are being nice and some people are being mean.
Who's being mean right now, though?
Jerome, don't make me get the spray ball, boy.
Wait, so that makes sense now. So Jay is a dog, and Kitty is Willa.
What?
Okay.
I did not hear. Yeah.
Whoa, lighting updates.
Oh, you wanna know? I could have built my tri-ring. Shit.
You could hurry up and build it.
You could have built a pirate ship.
Hell no.
That's racist. How's that racist? What did I say?
Did you just offend pigs? Or cows? Yeah, you offended
hey,
cows. I'm pretty sure you offended cows. That's pretty racist, yes.
Why are you in competition anyways? Y'all are good builders.
Well, that's still...
I'm not
animal racism.
Wait, Kitty. Kitty. Have you seen my build? Have you
animalism.
So what? If it is racist, but...
It's not racist. It's just
you're
bad. It's just bad. I mean, I put a Denmark flag for no apparent reason. I think that's Denmark.
You're going to offend the Denmarkians.
Don't put yourself down.
I think I offended, in this live stream, I think I offended Italians or Mexicans.
Calm down over there, Putin.
I don't even know how to respond to that anymore.
The best response is not responding.
For that one, yes. Exactly.
Who are you talking about? You're talking to me, or?
Yes, you. I called you Putin.
Only Akbar!
I hope Bacon knows who Putin is.
Oh my goodness.
Russian dictator, I'm sorry, leader. I'm sorry.
Cough, cough. Review election.
Yeah, the whole election scandal thing with Putin. Yeah, that's a thing.
I don't believe
it. Did any of you guys hear about that yet?
I heard about it, and I don't think it's true.
You think it's not true? You've seen, you know, Putin is already in power because he already did something like that before.
Yeah, still, I like Trump. Trump D.
Why did you say? Why are you saying Trump while we're talking about Putin?
Because I
don't
know.
Offend Putin.
I guess I'll put that in.
Dakota's on so we can record the roleplay, Jay.
Ace.
Really tonight?
Yes,
your building looks like a church.
What is the Russian telling?
I don't know what I'm building
Share.
At this point.
Share, that's racist.
Also, the red and blue doesn't look right with it.
Yeah, I was gonna remove that, but I want to get the whole structure built first.
Alright, well, the metals. By the way, Otto, what do you think of the metals?
What? I cannot look right now. I'm trying to finish this build before the timer runs out.
It's a little off-centered, but it'll be okay.
That looks good, pretty okay. Could I'm you teleport fat, me back? So oh, I'm just, it's just over there. Okay, never mind.
Jay, I'm fat, so I'll take the big chair. Fat. Jay, come here. Jay.
I'm gonna go for victory.
That's my chair.
No, I'm fat. I gotta sit here.
That is true, but you get to sit in the other chair.
But I made the podium. Okay, how about I get to announce the podium things, okay? I get to announce the winner officially. Okay.
Fine, I guess.
I don't know.
Okay, anyway, everybody who's gonna be a judge, whenever it's time to judge and stuff, let's just go to Talkers 2. No one can hear.
Alright, yeah, I'm good.
Sure, I guess. Just do that.
Yeah, we could go to DCR and you can make it like a quick voice channel or something. Or you could just like do it normal. I don't care.
Let's add some pop
songs.
We need
to add more.
I don't know what else I mean, we could do fireworks at the, like whenever the. Oh, okay, I know how I'm gonna do this. Well,
oh, Santa. That's no way to respect your build.
What build?
What build?
Exactly.
We know build, but.
Bacon, come over here and look at my build, please.
I have a question.
What?
Why is the silk.
What? It's like a pretty church.
I worked hard on that.
Hey,
it's
it
not
looks,
even.
It looks pretty. I like it.
What do you mean it's not even?
The roof, of course, needs to be
the
filled.
The gold needs to go on top.
I like the floor. The floor pattern is amazing. I love it.
You know what?
You made this one, so it's like up, and that's not right.
You know what? Yeah. You fix it. I'm done.
Oh shoot! I have to do the whole other side here.
I'll be nice.
You want to see me try?
Bacon, you helper.
Well,
I just look like a church.
I'm a podium guy, so I know how to make podiums. So.
Why do you like building churches? You're not a Catholic, you're Christian.
I'm going to do like a living area here and a kitchen there, and I'm going to do like the. The dining area here, and I'm going. That's going to be living area. That's going
Maybe
to be, that's going to be dining area.
World.
That's going
was,
to be
was,
a little bit of an entrance
house,
thing.
But this is kind of how it turned
I
into.
Give up.
But I'm going to do.
Wow. All you do is to the
you
ribbon.
You complain, then
you
say
what?
You're going to spec something,
it.
Then you give up.
Screw it.
What are you? I just. I can't. I just can't. I got to go to first place.
Santa!
That's what I said. What are you doing?
I don't know. Thanks to the.
Well, might as well blow up the whole world. I mean,
don't
ruined,
dare.
She ruined half the ribbon. It's time to kill ourselves. Rip.
She shoot come at Sepaku. Nah, that's a bit harsh, is it?
Alright. Half an hour left.
No!
Okay, I'm going to make that. That's going to be
you
fine.
Stay up on those streets. You can't take the
I don't
heat.
Know if I'll be able to do the interior.
Yeah, I'm going to be completely fine. Just like, I'm going to do this completely.
Cher's completely
you know
remodeled his.
Who here is not going to school tomorrow because of the flu?
Me.
Anybody? Yeah, heck yeah.
Katie, stop faking it. We all know you're fine.
I don't have the flu, but most of the people in my county and people are dying.
Whoa.
What kind of fever? Like, is it a slight elevated temp or is it like 115,000? Like, what's going on?
Wait, guys, guess what? I got it. It's not even. It's not right.
I'm going to school tomorrow, so yeah.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Is this even? That's not even.
That's a snowstorm.
That's even.
Oh my goodness, I'm sorry. That laugh
though.
Just derped.
That laugh though.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
That's cool.
Wow, you're imprisoning people and you call me racist, Cher. You imprison people and you call me racist. Wow.
I'm going to
I mean, is it because he's tan? Is it because he's tan, Cher? Huh? Is it because he's tan?
So is Cher in a way.
True. No, because he first.
Oh my god.
Yeah, probably for no pay at all. Yeah, he works for you.
Cher, did you get that?
Oh, racist. A Canadian being racist.
It happens, it happens.
It actually, wait. Are the real Canadian racists? Like,
yes.
Of course there is. Are they racist to Americans? Like, those darn Americans
You're
over there.
You're talking to one right now. Cher, that's just a stereotype. Get it right. Wow. They say Americans are big, fat, greasy pigs.
I am a great big, fat, greasy, freaking pig.
Bacon, we're not talking about you right now.
But I'm American. I'm an American
Bacon,
citizen.
Bacon, we aren't talking about your love life.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Hey!
Hey! Do you really think there aren't any?
Like a monkey.
True, there are. There's a lot of them. There's a lot of them. Okay. And the thing is, I'm not even all that fat. I'm honestly.
All you have to
like
do is look in Bacon's direction.
I just said I'm not all that fat.
Burn!
Be quiet.
Then I feel bad, Bacon's crying.
What the heck is this, Otto?
The combo
what?
Bird.
Where?
At least... That's
here.
One
that,
way to
that's
fry
going to
bacon.
Be the master bedroom is going to be up here.
Ah.
Smart.
Yeah, fly you live.
Now I want to see.
Fly you live.
I'm at Santa's old build.
She oh, Santa, blew... I'm surprised you didn't blow that up.
She blew I did.
Part. She blew part of it up. She couldn't get it all. Rip.
Something is off.
Go lineman.
Oh, freaking Otto's build over here.
Is this right?
Why do you lose?
Look at my
a little. I did. I like how I'm getting one barred, but like I have the most FPS in the game.
How many? How much FPS?
200, 300.
Are we ever new color, the better, the improved coloring just helps so much right now.
No, guys.
I'm not doing anything. Don't guys me. Guys, Deathstroke over there.
Oh,
guys.
Shut up. Don't put this on.
You're the one messing stuff up.
I give up.
Santa, you already started. You are not giving up.
1, 2, 3, 4.
You know what
I
think
up.
About this? You know what I think about this?
No, and I don't
no,
really want
wait.
To know either.
1, 2.
It just needs to go up. No.
One,
this.
Two,
this needs to go up. This needs to
three,
go up.
4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Minnesota,
I have OCD, if you didn't tell.
I got OCD.
Have you got legit OCD, or like...
I legit have it.
I
oh, I'm, I feel sorry for you. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Awkward.
The one who called her a guy, kind of, in a way.
Dude, no.
Did you just assume my gender and get it wrong?
Yes, I just assumed your gender. Now shut your face, thank you. Okay, thanks, bye.
Please call again later after the tone.
Dang it. <then.
laughs>
Oh. Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh, bitch. No, I didn't do it, I promise. I didn't do it, I promise.
Build is looking nice. Thank you.
Is it a church or a house?
It's gonna be a church now, since it's probably gonna be much more suitable for a
I'm
church.
Actually
but...
How much time is left?
You have about 20 minutes.
You have no time left.
Sure.
The only judges are me and Lauren.
Yeah, I don't know how happy I feel with that, but...
That was like the best thing ever.
It was bound to happen.
I was joking, I was just randomly placing TNT.
I wasn't.
And then you just like legit blow it up.
I didn't think it would work.
First casualty of the game here, caused by Bacon and Lauren.
You didn't think that
no,
it would
no,
blow up.
Cause usually, when you have TNT that's just down, and then you put one on the side, it doesn't blow up.
Wait, what?
It doesn't work.
Yeah, they fixed block up. They fixed block updates quite a bit with the update.
It's a good job.
So you just blew everything up.
No, not everything. She only blew up one ribbon, and that was freaking hilarious.
And I'm in trouble now.
Oh no.
No, God.
Don't worry about it. We don't need a second place ribbon. We have the podium. Why do you even have the ribbons? Like, we have podiums. I mean,
it's to give something, give something to for Jerome to do.
And then poor Deathstroke Lauren blew up the ribbon while I placed TNT. for an accident.
Wow. Just wow.
Poor pitiful me. I can't be asked. What? What do you mean you can't
don't
be asked?
Don't forget to do the floor. Hey,
wait, what was this?
It was silver. Or
oh,
iron.
I gotta go.
So yeah.
I ain't fixing the ribbons. Rip. Rip.
Ah, I hate how they resorted the miscellaneous steps and such.
Death, if you don't get back, there will be no ribbon.
Threw me off guard.
We have another ribbon, but it's like, there's no silver. Okay, you get the iron built. I just placed TNT as a joke. I know I wouldn't do it. That was kind of funny. That was kind of funny. Yo, you're my best friend. Yeah, you're my best friend. Yeah, America, pigs.
Oh, do you ever have that problem where you have to like copy a build section and you just can't remember what you're doing for that build?
Maybe. I don't know. I don't build often. Like
I wasn't talking to you, Bacon Boy.
Oh man, they changed painting mechanics.
I was talking to this in
yeah, like. Auto. What you do?
You can't even do small paintings by default anymore. That kind of sucks.
Yeah. Hold on, let me test that. I don't even know. Like I knew how they worked. Basically, you place on the block the way you want it somehow. I don't know. It's weird. I remember when they told me it was gonna happen. Hold on.
Okay, I did that, and then I did a white window here.
Whoa, no. Oh, freak.
What happened?
Oh, freak you, Jay. Oh.
What happened?
Oh boy, I'm just
gonna
stay over
here. Oh, I was D-op. No, I was D-op. No, help me, Fi, help me.
Who wants to beat up on Bacon right now?
Help me, Fi, help me. They're torturing me.
Did I miss anything?
Yeah, Jay locked me inside of a cage and I can't get out. Aww,
poor you.
Yeah, poor me. They're gonna beat me up.
Bacon. Sorry, Bacon.
It's Bacon, not Bacon.
Bacon. It's Bacon. Okay.
It's fake Bacon.
Whoa,
it's Bacon.
Whoa, calm down.
It's Bacon. I'm Trump. It's fake.
Just like all the votes for Hillary.
Yeah, like all the legit votes for Hillary that just got discarded as fake.
I don't like
by Trump.
As long as Hillary Clinton's not president, I'm okay. I don't...
Hillary is a whole bunch better than Trump.
I'm gonna die. Death, I'm gonna die, okay?
There's no reason to believe Hillary would be worse than Trump.
You really think I'd make it that easy on you, Bacon?
No, I'm scared. Cher, help me.
Bacon.
I think you're being sarcastic again. Oh, yeah. Bernie
totally
for the win.
Feel bad for you.
Oh, no, not
you
Regina.
Hug?
Sure.
Okay, hug. Bacon.
And then there was no Bacon Boy, no more.
I'm gonna cry, Fi, help me. Hurt my feelings.
It's okay, Bacon. Just call Jerome. Just judge Jerome by his looks. You'll be fine.
Oh.
Wow, another ugly Canadian. How many can they produce in a year? Am I right? No? Rip.
He doesn't hear you. I don't think he did a call.
Okay, I finished the bathroom. I got the small bedroom from the two I got.
I never left.
Now I want to see. I guess I'll join.
Then I'm going to do the master bed here.
I'll join. Killed him? In street.
No, you're not.
Do, do, do. I'm just gonna stay over here and mind my own business. You guys can handle whatever is going on over there.
You just had a chance to escape, right?
This space is hard to use. Damn it. Oh, I could just rotate that design. That would make it a lot easier.
You can blame Lauren for all of this.
Do, 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 do.
This is not Lavender Town,
life
please don't.
Hey Bacon. You wanna see something funny? You can kill yourself in two different ways and there you can't get up.
Bacon just getting grilled over there. Dude.
Did you just say grilled?
Yes.
Oh, I thought.
Bear grilled. Jeez. Whoops. Sorry.
If an op could do that, that'd be nice.
I would do like a little desk here.
No, don't op him! Bacon, you're not supposed to be over here.
This does look like he cares.
You blew up the only thing that I cared about, but you helped blow up.
Oh,
his
actually
ego.
It looks pretty from here. Ace.
What, the church?
It looks pretty, yeah, from here.
I like how you called it a church yourself.
Yeah, I kind of gave into that.
Can I be a spectator?
Hi, babe.
Hey Apple! Hey! Hey Apple! Hey Apple! Hey Apple! Hey! Hey Apple!
Ah, my ears!
Hey Apple!
Oh boy.
Too bad, son!
Okay, that works. I finished both bedrooms and a bathroom. I'm now going to do the office space and the kitchen and the living room and the dining area and then I'm finished. So office, don't really need. I'm going to make like a library out of this instead. Ah, oh, where are the bookshelves?
No. Who wants to beat up on Bacon right now?
I'm good.
Same.
I guess I'll just walk. Sorry, I can't help you.
Please call again after the tone.
Beep.
Beep.
Beep, 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 beep.
Okay. Random Mario. Oh my goodness. That's what happens when I get tired. That sounded surprisingly
it's
not
creepy,
evil.
Actually.
What'd you say, Anna?
That sounded surprisingly not evil.
Say it again, Anna.
Me?
That sounded surprisingly not evil.
Anna, do I have to put you in the magical wonder box?
That sounded surprisingly evil.
Well, you can make a Canadian angry.
Really? Why not?
I made a Canadian angry. I did something wrong.
What?
I made a Canadian angry. I did something wrong. Help. Okay, that was legit disturbing.
Oh, no.
No.
Hey, get your friend. All I want to do is just watch a build. And I can't speak because I
no.
Yes.
You want to look nice in this house?
No.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Don't you dare! If you do that, I told you. If you do that, I'm going to leave and I'm going to never do anything here again.
Otto, can you put me a spectator?
Otto, don't come upstairs!
Oh, God.
For fuck's sake! No! No. Could you please kick Deathstroke, please? Get out of my house! Get out of my area! Don't spawn a wither in my fucking house! I'm serious, no. That's not funny. Actually, that's kinda very sad, as I've been working on this for hours now. Well, not hours, but like an hour.
That's...
poker.
I'm surprised I did this much in an hour. Lol.
Poker, help.
I wish you could place furnaces to face a different direct upwards. These magma blocks are so useful.
I didn't do nothing to, Jerome, so why am I getting this box? Hey, sketch your friend before I yell again.
Hey, Jerome, there's maple syrup over in Otto's house in the basement.
I have no basement.
Oh, hi, Poker. How you doing, buddy? You son, I will kick you. I will kick you. I will legit kick you. Don't touch my church.
Don't touch my building. You've been warned now.
With this? Oh yeah, I can go major detailing, but I'm not gonna be able to use too many of the newer blocks in this build. Oh, I have a good idea.
No, I have something way better for them.
Fine, get your friend. I have been nice. I didn't say nothing mean. So far.
Here's what you can do. You can just call Jerome a male stripper.
That just exceeded my funny limit for today.
Yeah, I will in a second. Hold on a second.
Thank you.
Does that mean I get to put you on the grill?
Yes, you can put him on the grill.
I think he's lying. Burn! Okay, got it! Why are you grilling your own kind?
Welcome to the void!
That didn't look as menacing as it sounded.
Ow. Why? Bacon! Calm yourself down. Hi.
Calm your tits.
I see you.
Oh boy, this build's gonna be rough.
Fly TP to me for a second.
I don't wanna.
So black for me. Oh, I'm so.
I know. I use black concrete at bedrock.
Really?
That sounds like a fantastic combination.
No worries, Bacon lost his dignity a while ago, so there's nothing Bacon left there.
I saw you. You invisible with the side effect thingy.
Okay, how much more time? Because it's getting very near the time limit we had first, but I'm just not going to make that by like 10 minutes.
Being a meanie.
I'm just not making that by like 10 minutes.
Stop being a douche.
Well, hey Bacon, let's just look around the room. What do you see?
Could you stop touching my stuff, the stuff in my building, please? Thank you very much.
Is this a person named Hero Brian? Is it poker?
What are you doing, Kitty?
I am walking around. I hate you.
Well, that's rather a nice thing to say when you're just walking around.
But you're not the head judge, that's the problem.
Ooh, a skull.
Just like Bacon's Eagle. I got tongue tied there, don't judge me.
Oh my.
No, I got tongue tied there. I
really?
Yeah, my tongue is
skulls. You're filling this as a skulls.
This is so fun.
Fair, but I'm good.
I'm just like torturing Kitty right now.
And I'm just taking the skulls.
Kitty, I have a limited amount of skull for reference.
It's a skull. Look, it's a skull. Skull.
How many Twitter followers do you got?
Wait, why?
Hey.
Why? Why? I see you now. I saw you, blue effect. That way. I knew it.
So much fun.
Whoa. Oh, there's auto jump in this, isn't there? Yeah, there's auto jump.
Lol. Yeah, I got confused by auto jump quite a few times as well.
But no one will join. There's no
game. Spinning around.
I'm spinning around and making a sound. Okay, sir, who is touching the glass in my house?
Bacon, what's the orientation of the names?
Stop trying to potion me, please. I'm trying to build.
What's the orientation of the names for TP?
Okay, who is here right now?
Whose name goes first?
Okay, could you please move out of my building? I'm trying to build and concentrate here.
Find your way out.
If you don't leave my building now, I'm going to tell Ace to kick you.
There, now you owe me a tweet on Twitter.
Ace!
Can you find your way out?
Ace, I'll please. Please come kick this guy that's in my house.
What?
Please come kick the guy that's in my house, causing particles everywhere. Or that is doing the particle effects. Nah, he left. He's not in the area anymore. Okay. It's oh man, the potion thing is so annoying.
There you go, Kitty. As far as I'm going to go. You're actually not that far away from the surface, Kitty.
I'm glitching now because of you. Okay. Really want to hurt you. Ugh.
Hot night. Bacon, I'm playing a game right now. Okay, don't do it.
No.
If Kitty can get out of his mind, Shaft.
I'm gonna hurt you. Rather burn in lava to go to the surface.
Hi, Bacon.
Really?
Hi, Bacon.
Kitty, there's such an obvious solution, but...
I know.
Use the obvious solution, then.
Hate you. I really hate you.
What's
really,
the obvious solution?
I cannot see because my eyes hurt, okay? But no, you just want to play around, and... I say, be irritating.
Let's use string here.
You're making me mad right now. I'm not joking. Ooh, a chest. Oh, goody.
Okay, I'm nearly done with the dining table.
Kitty, find your way out.
You're really irritating.
Kitty, there's such an obvious solution.
What?
I'm testing your ability to think outside the box.
I am going up here.
Think outside the box, literally. Take that rather literally.
And you took out the water, didn't you? Yep. Eh.
Kitty, the answer's all around you. Kitty, the answer's all around you.
The numbers, such a meanie. The numbers. The numbers, Mason.
I don't wanna. I'd rather kill myself. And that's my sister. I cannot speak.
Kitty, this solution is so easy. Why, you wanna be a part of this game?
It's so easy. Be a part of this stupid game.
Too bad you're a part of it now.
Really annoying me.
Slash spawn point.
God,
oh my god, Kitty, no offense, but you're kind of stupid right now.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Lol.
Did you see the clear, obvious solution?
I'm getting tired now.
What?
How do you not see the solution?
My eye hurts.
That doesn't have to do anything with it. Okay, think about it. You have to get to the surface. How do you get to the surface?
By killing yourself.
No.
You do it, I just spawn you right back here.
Ooh, I really want to say something. You know I'm about to say bacon. How? Wow.
Alright, Kitty, you're suspended in this part of the mine shaft. Think. How do you get yourself out of the mine shaft and back up to the surface?
Go find where Jerome was.
If you do not answer this, I literally cannot. Oh my god. Kitty, do you know what? You want
to
know what the solution was?
You know what? Just please. This is a stream and a recording, not a, like, beat Kitty up chat room.
But yeah, Kitty, do you want to know what the solution was?
Just don't talk to me. Let me mute you, matter of fact.
Bacon, man. Can you tell what the solution was?
There we go.
She could have used the wood to make a pickaxe to mine it.
Well, I think I'm nearly done. I just need to add a TV.
Oh, she left.
Somewhere. I'm gonna do it here. I'm going to do like an old style TV, like how they used to do them in Minecraft before the days of change.
Okay, I need a rare block. Oh, gold works. Because why not? It's gold.
Kitty's broken.
Okay, I'm finished.
Wow, Kitty blocked me. How dare she?
Okay, I'm finished.
Oh, you're done?
Yeah.
doing the final touch.
Okay, that's it.
Wait, where's the materials section?
Alright.
Oh, there we go. Found it.
Anna's residence.
Okay, you guys can judge mine now because I'm getting really tired, so just that saves some time by judging them.
Alright, what do we get here?
Wait,
yeah,
doesn't
fly,
this...
you definitely lose. Fly, you lose. No offense.
I think this is one of the best projects I've done in a while.
This is... wow. Yeah, Fly, you lost.
Fly, I'm coming to check out what you did. Yeah, ignore the background noise for a second. Whoa, Fly! That is actually pretty decent.
It's like a finishing touch. There
The interior is a bit...
I said I don't design interior.
But the exterior certainly looks very nice.
Yeah, I can do exterior designs. I am
this
not
is gonna be a tough
interior.
Choice.
Come with me, Ace. Fly, Ace, come with me.
One second, gotta replace the glass there.
Lol.
Yep.
Sure, you in the build competition?
Oh, your build came out real nice.
Just take a fly around it and then check
docks?
The interior.
Welcome to my docks. If you know my name, you can freely use...
Definitely... Wait, let me go with that button.
Boat, enjoy.
Because it looks really nice.
You can buy a boat.
You could have done a little
bit
more detailing on the swall over
please
here.
Buy
though.
Your
yeah, I know. That will kind of game empty, but I'm really tired now. I don't want it anymore.
Sure, you have spelling mistakes.
It looks really nice out.
So, come in. Come inside to Castle DR2.
Ooh, this looks nice. Alright. Any other built up to judge?
Oh, it looks amazing. It looks pretty good.
Alright, the winner ship.
Check the bathroom as well.
Alright, guys, I've made
Yeah, I'm going to leave you alone there.
Guys, I've made my decision.
Okay, what is your decision?
The winner is Cher.
No, it's Otto.
Yay! Thank
Cher
you.
Feels good too. But yeah, Otto definitely won.
Yay! This is probably one of the longest videos I've ever done. Okay, so...
And then I came in second.
I'll just plop myself up here and just like...
Like, if you look at, like, even Otto said my build was good.
F5. Hey, come here. Come on the podium.
Guys,
please.
Get over to the podiums.
I call outro.
Wait, get over to the podiums.
I'm on my way. I call
of
outro.
Of course.
We already did.
Well, do I do outro or do you do the outro?
Alright guys, Otto come down here.
Wait, actually, Otto, you get to do the outro, you won.
Hey Yay. Guys, hey, oh, hey, wait, no, go,
yeah.
Come, both come down here. Cher.
Your head Cher, might be eaten by a dragon.
Make a move! Cher, you get this.
Yay.
Did you get it?
Yeah, he did.
Cher, you get this. And Otto, you get this.
Yeah, you're a bacon boy.
Yeah, I got gold.
Everyone on your podiums?
Jerome, you don't get to do the outro.
I know.
Well,
that. Hey, hold your medal.
Oh, yeah, I will. Lol. So, that was it for today. I hope you guys all enjoyed this insanely long video here with everyone from the Secure Aces Discord server. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!